Good morning, children. Good morning, Makra. Today, last time, we learned to write informal letter. Informal letter means the letter which we write to our parents, grandparents, our sisters, brother, and friends, relatives. That is informal letter. Today, we will learn to write formal letter. Okay? What is formal letter? Formal letter is a letter which we write to our teachers, principal sir, and then our higher authorities. Higher authorities means when we go to work somewhere, our higher officials, the letter which we write to them are called as formal letters. In formal letters, what all things have to be covered, we will learn today. Okay, before that, let us recall the informal letter. In informal letter, what we did, we started with our address, right? Our address, and then to whom we are writing their name, and then about their how they are doing. We asked them how they are doing, how are they, what, and we informed them what we are, why we are writing the letter, and then we wrote about their we are expecting them to be with us, and then at end we ended with the warm greetings, right? But in formal letter, how we have to start, what all have to be covered, let us see. In formal letter, today we will write the letter to our class teacher. Whom we will write? Write a letter to your teacher asking for 3 days leave. Okay, so this will be the subject. What will be the subject? The write a letter to your teacher asking for 3 days leave. 3 days leave. See, this 3 days leave is a subject. Whom we are writing? We are writing to our class teacher. Okay. So, let us start with a letter. Before that, let me clean the board. Okay. So, first we have to write to. What we have to write? To. Whom we are writing? Class teacher. To the class teacher. Our class teacher. Third C. Okay. And then after this. This is whom we are writing. After this, subject. What has to be there? Subject. What is the subject? Subject is 3 days leave. And in previous letter, in informal letter, how we started? Dear grandparents, dear mother, dear father, dear sister, dear brother, right? But here, can we call the teacher as dear? No. Why? What we have to say? We have to say respected. What we have to write, start as? Respected madam. Respected madam. Okay. And then subject already we have mentioned here. It doesn't mean we don't have to write here. We have to write in details. Here we are giving the reason why we are writing the letter. Okay. Here, respected madam, I Rahul of your class, or else we can say I Rahul of grade 3 3. I, Rahul of grade 3, or else we can say I am, okay, let us write like this only. I, Rahul of grade 3, B, would like to request you to grant me grade 3B would like to request you to grant me 3 days leave. Okay. As the board is small, let me clear it and we will continue here. Okay. 3 days leave. After that, we have to start in the next para. That is, because, one more time, sorry. Because we have a family function at our native. Okay, because we have a family function at our native. Andre namuralli namma maneli ondu karyakramavide. Okay, family function at our native. So we all have to attend, or else family function at our native also we can write. So now in this letter we will write only at our native, and then we will request one more time to our ma'am. That is, family function at our native, all my family, we can mention that. Okay, all my family members are attending. Okay, and then what we have to attending, so I also have to be there. Okay, after that what we will do, we will write, I hope you will, I hope you will do the needful. And then here, without missing, we have to write our name. What is our name? Before that, yours. In the informal letter, what we did? We wrote yours loving, yours caring. Okay, but here we have to write yours faith. Yours faithfully. Okay. Yours faithfully, Rahul this is the way we have to write the formal letter, and here you can also write the date. Understood? So this is how we can write the formal letter to our school teacher, class teacher, principal sir, office, higher authorities, and when we are working in the office for our higher officers, in this way we can write. Even when we are writing to the government about some issues in our area, that time also we will write the letter in this format. This is called as formal letter. Okay, children, so you have to write this letter in your notebook after the informal letter. This is formal letter. The title, the question should be, write a letter to your teacher asking for 3 days leave. Okay, that subject is here, 3 days leave is a subject. Whom we are writing? We are writing to our class teacher. How to start? Start with the to the class teacher, third B, subject 3 days leave. Respected madam, I, Rahul of grade 3B, would like to request you to grant me for 3 days leave because we have a family function at our native. All my family members are attending, so I also have to be there. I hope you will do the needful. I hope you will do the needful. Yours faithfully. How we end the letter? Yours faithfully. Yours sincerely. Here we are, as we are, because we are the students, so we have to write yours faithfully, Rahul, and your initial and with a date. Okay, children, you have to write this letter in your book and keep the books complete. Okay.